silver. Do you still go over and have to lower the tube down in the well and pull it back up, put it in the bucket, and clear the house?
Get around to it.
I do the old Tony Price song, Sweet Sunny South.
What play?
G.
just barely.
Thank you.
said something about it when you...
Thank you. He's getting out of business. That's what he's doing. He's cheating.
Yeah, that's what it is, kind of cheating.
Yeah, it's against the rules.
Keep your foot up.
The Acoustic Jam on the Square is made possible by the West Plains Music Store and the Heart of the Ozarks Bluegrass Association. If you'd like to participate in the jam, feel free to come on by. Be sure to bring your own acoustic instrument and a lawn chair. Rest assured, rain or shine, in the store or on the square itself, we'll be there. The Heart of the Ozarks Bluegrass Association, or HOBA, would like to remind you that the 34th Annual Spring Bluegrass Festival is coming up soon. Musical guests include the Baker Family, Crosswired, and Borderline Bluegrass. The festival will be held at the Hoba Park in West Plains, Missouri. For more information, contact the Ozark Heritage Welcome Center at 1-888-256-5847. Also, be sure to look up Hoba's Facebook page or visit their website. We'd like to thank you for your support and watching this week's episode of the Acoustic Jam on the Square.